You may put your mind at ease, monsieur. The cargo will be delivered on time.
I dare say thanks are owed to Saint-Nicolas.
Or perhaps a guardian angel, monsieur.
Ah, Aveline. I'm sure it is not your old father's company that draws you here. I will leave you both to your private business.
Aveline, the documents you found aboard the Rat Captain's ship. I recognize the name. Rafael Joaquin de Ferrer, a known enemy. I don't know what his business is here, but we can be sure it's more than a simple larceny.
How can I help?
One of Agate's servant contacts tells us that he will attend a social soiree at the governor's mansion this evening.
I'll have my best dress ready. Or my worst. Fear not, Gerald. I'll uncover his true purpose.
In the meantime, may I suggest that you familiarize yourself with the governor's mansion? Perhaps discover a discreet way to enter?
Don't worry, Gerald. I will prepare well.
One more thing. There is a small house for sale near the governor's mansion. It would be ideal for a dressing chamber. If you wouldn't mind buying it.
Your wish is my command, Monsieur Blanc.
Yeah. Remember, we need these goods delivered to the south entrance just after sunset. Here, this will grant you access to the kitchen.
Au secours! J'ai été détroussé!